This is the story of Minnie the Moocher. She was a red-hot hoochie-coocher. She was the roughest, toughest frail, but Minnie had a heart as big as a whale.
This is the story of Minnie the Moocher. She has been described by some as a low-down, red-hot hoochie-coocher. With the latest update now, let's go live.
Minnie messed around with a bloke named Smokey. She loved him though he was cokey. He took her down to Chinatown and he showed her how to kick the gong around. Hidey hi, hidey ho, told you before that I love you so. Hidey hi, hidey ho, told you before that I love you so. She had a dream about the king of Sweden. He gave her things that she was needing. He gave her a home belt of gold and steel, a diamond car with platinum wheels. Hey, hidey hi, hidey ho, told you before that I love you so. Hidey hi, hidey ho, told you before that I love you so.
Come blow your horn for me, daddy.
His townhouse and racing horses. Each meal she ate was a dozen courses. Had $1 million worth of nickels and dimes. She sat around and counted them 1,000,000 times. Hidey hi, hidey ho, told you before that I love you so. Hidey hi, hidey ho, told you before that I love you so.
The witness, Hidey. Who have asked to remain anonymous, but they tell us she was the roughest, toughest frail. But they also say that Minnie had a heart as big as, now get this, as big as a whale.
Oh, of course I do, baby.